this is pyrophyla, this is amoeba, this is bread mouse. Microorganisms are used for the various purposes. They are used in the preparation of curd, bread, and microorganisms are used for the production of alcohol since ages. That's all.